Well, good morning, good evening, and good day, ladies and gentlemen, and boys and girls. My name's Morph Shuffle. This is Warhammer 40k Kill Team. We're doing the Teleporter Complex Incursion. As the big boy with the missile launcher, there's two more levels left of this, like, little mini arcade game. Okay? It's great, it's a fantastic time. We're gonna see what we can do. We're gonna go for obviously the missile launcher. Go for more range damage, more health. Wait, not health, no. Power up duration. Let's see what we can do there. Okay. Go through as the Ultramarines. Yep, he's ready with his missiles. We're going in. Teleporter complex.
Sensors suggest the area has been infested. Loads of tyrannids. For quite some loads time. Of death. Loads of destruction. What we like.
The orcs must have lost the battle against the tyrannids and sealed this part of the ship. You must find a way out.
Oh, we're gonna find a way out, don't worry. Oh my god, it's one on my feet. They're on my feet, they're on my feet.
The Emperor provides. Onto that cargo elevator.
Come on. What's up, me? Come on. You can't get me. Two health ones, love it. We're moving out now. Oh Jesus, hello, hello, hello. Bring it on. No, it's not happening. It's not happening. None of you. Ripper swarms. Oh yeah. If I just sit like right at the edge, it'd be alright, right? I hope so. Death to you all. Oh really, is that it? Gotta give me a bit more than that.
Health restore.
Oh yeah, I'm getting health restored now, man. I'm getting old here, man. Getting old in beach. Come on, go up, come on. Don't go up against the bloody Hive Boss yet. Hive Tyrant and a Carnifex. No, you're missing me, you're missing me, you're missing me.
The elevator power has failed. Hold this position. Prepare for tyranny.
Hold it. Hold it, holding, 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 holding. We're holding this area, man. This is where we hold, this is where we survive. The space marines show what they're made of. Come on, then. It is easy, this. Come on, show yourself. Quad fire. Jesus Christ. Firing four missiles, yeah? Wait till the next one comes down, I'll show you something awesome. Oh my god. So much death, so much destruction. Oh no, hell no. Them things are annoying. damn ranged units. Jeez, dealers. Okay, Hive Tyrant time.
You have reached the hub of the teleporter.
Well, pretty. No, it's not Hive Tyrant time yet. We've got to do the card effects first.
That suspended cargo hoist offers safe passage out of this hideous place.
Mm-hmm.
All it needs is a power cell.
And we'll get that.
Search the four teleporters.
We'll get that real good. Come on, I hate these little cutscenes that you can't skip. So if I pause it, it just does that. And every other button does nothing. Come on then. Health, no, we're leaving that there. Now rapid fire though.
The teleporter is filled with Orc battle cargo. We suspect the cruiser is preparing for a planetary invasion. The more you destroy, the less they can use against the Forge World.
They're not going to be able to use any.
Rapid fire.
Rapid fire indeed. Yep, great, awesome, this move, come on.
Nothing short of an explosive charge will stop these vehicles. Search the area for explosives.
They're quite clever though, the Orcs, the way they do things.
Quad fire.
Lots of death, lots of destruction, come on. Oh no. Rapid fire. GCS. Get to the health.
Health
There we go. Come on.
Place the charge.
I know, stick the charges there, it's great.
And return to the central hub.
That's right, then, Gene Stealer. Triple fire, go on.
Health restore.
Get the health. Health is better. Oh yeah, send them flying. I love how like, I use the special ability and then already it's pretty much there again.
Health restore.
Come on. Move. Go. Go, get away, that's it, they're gone. And they all go bloaties. It all exploded.
Cool, one down. Can't affect next. Slow ass door reveal.
Very good. Now, continue to search for the elevator power cell.
Oh no, what is that noise? Oh damn.
Keep your distance. Use ranged weapons to slow its progress.
Running, 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 running. Running, 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 sprinting, sprinting, sprinting. Oh, that nearly killed me, that. Go, 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 go. Jesus Christ.
Fear no evil. Fear no death.
There's the health one, that's what I wanted. Well, I'll have the health back. So we've got to hang out here for a little bit, typical. Die. Oh, this bit always used to do my nut in, this one bit. I'm gonna run the librarian until my sixth attempt, so I guess we're just used to seeing this damn cutscene. See the next one like that, boom. Getting some speed, don't he? Yeah, that's it. I swear to God, I hope I did that.
Fear no evil, fear no death. Quad fire.
Quad fire's good. Oh yeah, have some of that. Oh my God, I nearly died. Ravager, no. Oh
Oh yeah.
The Emperor protects.
Do I go in this? I can't remember if I go in. Yeah, I do. Okay. Last door. What's behind? Door number 3.
A minor setback.
It's a minor setback, but it's fine nonetheless. In the right area. Pretty sure when we come up against the Tithe Hyren, I can use them, so I won't use it just yet. Besides, the triple threat will be pretty useful.
Don't fall down to the lower floor of the chamber.
Don't fall down, just use all of your missiles to help you get through it. Cool. Round and round the garden like a teddy bear.
Triple fire.
D-stealer. I'll take the health. Oh yeah. Missiles of death. Alright, we're running. I'm not getting around this quick enough, because you get shot in the sprint. Come on. That's it. Can we go around? Come on. Come on, Ed. Not quick, that's it.
Destroy this unstable teleporter platform. Place charges at the anchor chains and move to a safe distance.
You got this.
Detonation. Health restore.
Oh yeah. Let's get the hell out of here!
Return
moving back.
Teleporter hub. Beware of the unstable platforms.
Go through it like it's nothing. Oh, damn it! Oh, as if we have to do the whole thing, you zombie. Just gonna run straight for it, don't focus on anything else. Oh yeah. So much easier when you haven't got anyone to fight on the way. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm doing the support change. Oh my god. I'm not even running back yet. What am I doing? So I was thinking, oh my god, this is so easy. Yeah, because I've done this bit already. Good, they're dead. I'm gonna be going guns blazing. Did that one. Oh yeah. Backing up the kills, oh yeah.
Health restore.
Get the health. As we walk across, it flows. We can walk across.
Return to the teleporter hub. Beware of the unstable platforms.
Right, run it normally and we'll be fine. Move. Come on. Going this way now. Come on. Get to the chopper. Come on. Oh my god, I hate that rope. Now we've got to defeat the Hive Tyrant. Although it's not even that, we haven't got to get the Tyrant yet. We'll get through the minefield of things. Come on, then.
The floor of this corridor is destroyed. Use the transport platform.
Come on, then. Come on, then.
Spore mines. Be vigilant.
Damn, spore mines. Constantly spawn as well. Oh my god, I'm gonna die because of these blasted things. I'm gonna die because of them. Damn it.
At last, you have located the power cell. Activate the crane to place the power cell onto the transporter.
No, I've not activated that because I died, funnily enough.
This corridor.
We're going in.
Use the transport platform.
There we go.
Spore lines. Be vigilant.
Going in. I'm watching the mini-map more than anything now. Since they just spawn in randomly, I'm just going to watch the mini-map. Hopefully I won't get my blood handed to me because of that. Oh yeah. Where's the other one? Where is he? He's around here somewhere.
At last, you have located the power cell. Activate the crane to place the power cell onto the transporter.
Come on, activate it. Activate that bad boy. Go, get up there.
Protect the power cell. If it overloads, your mission will have failed.
I'll try not to let that happen. Oh my god, I'm killing my own bloody power cell.
Protect the power cell. If it overloads, your mission will have failed.
Yep, I know. Probably in the wrong guy for this. Oh my god, I've just done it again. Come on. Damn it!
Protect the power cell. If it overloads, your mission will have failed.
There's no way to change my guy either. Oh! No way to like change over like what I'm wearing. There is literally no melee. Get rid of them all. I hate when these things freaking spawn behind you. Because they don't aim down. Right, I need health right now.
Throw the switch.
I need health like immediately. Do I gain back health over time, or...? No, I do not.
Health restore.
It's gonna make the last boss a bit harder, but it's fine. At the last point now. Come on. This mission always takes long. I feel like this is the longest mission out of all five that I ever have to play. It's this one. Because it's stupidly long. Stupidly annoying. Here comes Hive Tyrant.
The Hive Tyrant, commander of the Tyranid Swarm. Slay it in the Emperor's name.
Come on in, come on in, come on. Be help. Close enough, but I need help. No, okay. Okay, so health is the bottom left one. I can get to that one. Did you see how quickly his health went down with this? I went straight for him, you know that. I'm gonna grab these grenades.
Frag grenades. Health restore.
Where is he? 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 Where is he?
Well done. The Hive Tyrant has fallen. Proceed to the cargo hoist and up to
get
the
to the chopper. Get to the chopper, there we go. That's our exit point. We're going up now. I'm so glad this mission's over. Fact of the matter is we found one of the last two places. Collectible, whatever called. Got one more to find on this mission, which we hopefully will with the other two. But for now. Oh yeah, got more points on that Stern Guard veteran, didn't we? Right, next mission is the final mission for our Stern Guard veteran. Then we're going to move to Vanguard veteran. Then finally finish off with Tech Marine. That's the idea of it anyway. But till next time guys, I've been Morph Shuffle. Take it easy, stay safe, and bye bye for now.